Hey YouTube, Mike GPO here. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to sunny Manitoba. As you can see, the sun's out. We got a little bit of snow on the ground, but that's okay. So come on in, watch a video or two, and like, comment, subscribe, and above all, just be nice and respectful for everybody. It's all we got to do. Everybody will get along just fine. So it's Wednesday. Happy Hump Day. Hey YouTube, Mike GPO here. As you can see, I have another package in front of me. Did another trade with a good friend of mine. This one is not from Germany, so the envelope is not white. This one comes from a good friend of mine who lives in the US of A, and it's this guy right here, the Grenadier. Haven't seen him around for a while, so I kind of got a hold of him and asked him what he was doing, and then asked him if he wanted to do another trade, and he said sure. So we did another trade. So as the story goes, I got the Dr. G coin stand sitting there with the Silver Vessel Metals Mafia puck, the bear trade dollar, and my two Scully Jolly Rogers. I got some coins waiting down there on the Timmy Twist coin mat, so if you give me a second or two, we'll look at them. All right, folks, we're going to run through these fairly quick, but as usual, all the links will be down below if you're interested at all in the coins. And no matter how rough they look, coins are coins to me. What we have here, 1937 British Crown, 50% silver. This, I believe, I think 1886, and it's got the year on it right there. 1865. That is a 10 Reese, I believe they call those. Just let me get my, 10 Reese, and that's from the Azores, which was a Portuguese colony. And of course, everybody knows the beautiful 5 Deutschmark Silver Eagle, another beautiful coin. This is a proof coin, by the way. Thank you very much, Grenadier. And we'll move on to the next. All right, folks, here's the next coin up for your viewing pleasure. It is a 1000 Reese from Brazil. It is made from 90% silver. It is deeply, deeply toned. I mean, it is almost black, but it is in fabulous condition for a coin of its age, over 100 years old. And we're gonna, oops, I should have flipped it the way I thought I should flip it. But anyway, just a beautiful coin. This bad boy is made out of 90% silver. It has a reeded edge on it, and it's got a welcome place in my collection, Grenadier. Thank you very much, buddy. Here is another absolutely lovely little coin. This one right here is a 2 Posadas from Spain. It is made out of 83.5% silver. It too has a reeded edge on it, and it's just a beautiful coin. 1882, there's Alfonso the 12th. He was the king of Spain back in the day. And again, I thank you, Grenadier. All right, here is another lovely, lovely little Spanish coin. I'm just going to slide this one up a little bit closer so you can see better. It too is made out of 83.5% silver. And this comes from just slightly earlier than the last coin. This coin comes from, oh, upside down. It comes from 1870. It also comes from a different time in Spanish history. There was a little bit of turmoil going on. So Spain had a kind of a provisional government. And I guess I can't get in any closer. Maybe if I hold it back there and touch that and slide it up. But I'm trying to show you inside those little stars there. Inside those two little stars, there's one there and one there. Over here it says 18, and over here it says 85. And beautiful coin. I mean, look at the condition. for a coin made in 1870. Just absolutely lovely condition, Grenadier. It's going to find a real welcome place in my collection. Two posadas. And you'll see there it says 100 piezas en kilogramo. That means 100 parts per kilogram. So I guess there was 100 posadas in a kilo. And it's got the Mint Master DEM over there, the Mint Masters. And you can see the detail on this is just lovely. A beautiful coin, Grenadier. Thank you once again, my friend. All right, folks, here we go with three more. The first coin we have here is from the Dominican Republic, and it's a standard circulation coin, 90% silver, and it is 25 centavos. We'll see if we can get it up a little closer here without blocking all the light. It's a beautiful coin in good condition. It's not brand new off the press, but it's 1952, and you can see there, it's a representation of Liberty with, of course, Libertad on 6.5 grams, 90% silver. Just a beautiful little coin. And I'm glad to have one in my collection because I never had a coin from Dominican Republic. But moving on to the next coin in our show today is this beautiful, beautiful condition coin here, and this is 1 franc R-5 lek. It's from Albania. It's 1937. This coin is 1937. The one I was looking at is, yeah, 1937 R. It's a bust facing right. Don't ask me who the guy is. He's some Albanian leader. But this coin is 83.5% silver, and it's in fabulous condition, Grenadier. It looks like it's brand new, buddy. Just a beautiful condition coin. We can probably even get it up a little closer here, give you a really good look. But anyway, moving on. The last coin most people should recognize as you collect coins, 1 franc from Switzerland. And here we have our beautiful Helvetia on the back. And I just had a brain freeze here. And I'm trying to remember if these are, 83% silver. That's what I was trying to remember. And Helvetia leaning on a shield, holding a spear, surrounded by 22 stars, which represent the cantons or provinces of Switzerland at the time. Probably not now, but at the time. And just another lovely little coin, Grenadier. Thank you very much, buddy. Give me a sec. All right, folks, here's three more. The first coin we're going to look at is this one right in the middle, which is a 1938 50 ore from Sweden. And it is made out of 60% silver. It's a beautiful little coin in good condition again. And of course, being only 60% silver, it looks like it's getting a little rusty, but it's not. It's in good condition. So that's another beauty, Grenadier. Thank you very much, my friend. Excellent condition coin. And these two beauties here are both 1924 1924 standard circulation, two posadas by, I'm going to have to cut this up now. Okay, folks, these two lovelies are both 1924, 25 centimos from Costa Rica. They are 65% silver, and they weigh roughly 3.5 grams, and they're beautiful little coins, and a welcome addition to my collection, Grenadier. I didn't have any coins from Costa Rica either, so give me a few seconds. All right, folks, here's the last two coins from the whole bunch that Grenadier sent me. This little beauty right here is, I believe, an 18, it's hard to read. It's 1868, I think. I'm pretty sure it's 1868. Anyway, it's Napoleon III. It's 1 franc from France. And it's had a long rough road to get here, but it's here and it'll stay here. It's 83.5% silver. And this last little beauty right here is a 1 lira, and the fine looking gentleman there is Umberto the First. This coin is 83.5% silver again and comes to us from all the way from Italy. And it's a nice little coin. It's another little Italian I'll add to my collection. And I want to thank you for letting me entertain you for another 10 minutes or bore you or whatever. But anyway, thanks for watching, folks. And Grenadier, thanks for the great trade, buddy.